My name is Ken Briner. I'm the warehouse manager at Continental Midland. What it means for us to have the TSP that's up and running is that it prevents us from moving product twice. And what I mean by that, with our old equipment, we had man down equipment. So with the man down equipment, we had to go up, pull down a pallet, bring it to the floor, take off what we needed, and then return that product back to that location. With the TSP, we didn't have to do that any longer. We could pick off what we needed in the air and only handle the product once instead of handling it twice. Anytime you don't have to handle your product more than once, you're definitely cutting down on any damage that may occur. That means a great deal for our productivity because now we're more efficient. We can handle more orders and move more product twice as fast. The only way I can really quantify that for you is that our people, we've grown in the last 6 years, probably $50 million in sales. And through that growth, we have not had to add additional personnel because of the use of this equipment.